This day in history starts from the residence of Sir Chime Uzoma Alelele as we drive down to the mortuary to pick up the remains of Ezinne Bertha Onuhunma Alelele Ni Wakamba. As we arrived the quiet environment of the mortuary, the stage began to set up nicely. Under the watchful eyes of Mr. Chime Uzoma, the body was arranged and put into the casket. Chime stands in front of the casket as the undertakers walk the mother into the ambulance. Make sure that the cars are serially arranged with the assistance of the undertaker director. And now, we depart for the hometown, Mbise. What a beauty to behold, as the road respected us. The undertaker's crew men hung beside the cars in front and behind the ambulance as we drove. as culture demands, we drove to Sir Chime Uzoma Alelele's maternal home to pay our last respects, informing the family that their beloved daughter was now departed to eternal rest. This took place at the Wakame family in Ife, Ezinne, Tembisa. She was welcomed by the eldest in the family as he said the prayers together with the other members of the family. Farewell was said by Lady Bon Wakama.
Our Lord is good. Mama, may your gentle soul rest in perfect peace. Amen. Goodbye.
Come on, ma'am.
as we left the woman of Ife did sing a farewell song. This is en route to Sir Chime's compound in Umoshi, Umoni Ife, isn't he, Tembise? We are here now at the compound. The Mothers Union are singing to welcome Mama B. Some of the family members dance and sing with the Mothers Union of St. Michael's and All Angels Cathedral Church, Ife. Now the Alelyele family kickstarts the Lion Estate viewing in the compound, as our cameras were there to show you.
Yeah.
Mama B's body is now laid onto the horse carrier, heading to church service for the last time.
No.
and now are the church. The first reading is taken by the first son of the family. Word of God was shared.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
The family of the Lelelez was prayed for by the bishop, for God to hold them together in love.
Oh!
Now, we proceed to bury Mama B.
Jangan
From thence, I got the interview of a royalty and an elder that is related to the maternal family.
Yeah, this is a very great occasion. It is a period we are celebrating life. For this auntie that died, she lived a fulfilled life. She is an accomplished woman. And I think she should be rejoicing home to her God at this time. Today is a very special day for her. Yes.
We caught up with some important dignitaries inside the VIP tent.
Come here, put them in my head. And the one, yeah. I hope you will be here.